You know, I've praised Dark Souls in more ways than I can count, but I really want to know how this got through testing in the PC port. I mean, really? Really? Someone looked at this and thought, no, we don't need to fix this. No, this is just fine. So this happens from the anti-aliasing, I think, if you turn that off. Like, really? Anyway, hello everyone, PallyTime here. We are back in Dark Souls today, Aggression Mod and the Grave Lord Phantom stuff. All running. We are on Bam Bam 2.0. She is naked and proud, the way the Bam Bam was born. And we're gonna be heading down to... Can't remember the name of the boss right now. I just woke up. Bed of Chaos. We're gonna be heading down to the Bed of Chaos to see what she's up to. My game is fucking loud. Hello. So note to self, make sure I turn this shit down more in editing. Alright, this should be fairly simple, pretty straightforward. Just gonna head back here. I'm not gonna buffer anything for this fight, I don't think I need to. And I'm not gonna bother putting on any armor either, because again, I don't think I need to. Actually, the helmet, if I can find it really quick. Crown of Dusk. That's a good item. Can I get the ring on? I already have the ring on. Alright, we just have to wait for him to get out of his little rut here. Come on, buddy. Come on, you stop it. Ouch. Thank you! Okay, let's see how many of these he can... What the fuck is... I don't know what my camera just did, but I did not like it. Oh, shit. Okay, we're directly under him, so I'm just gonna drink. Oh, fuck! Centipede? Oh my god, I thought we were bros! Okay, drink, holy shit. What the fuck? Okay, alright. I've had enough of this. Clearly he hasn't. I don't even remember the last time I died to Centipede. Oh man, that's a little ominous. That's a little ominous. Alright. 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 Okay. I'll treat him like a real... like a real boss. I always think the Calamity Ring's the one that whenever I see the icon for the Calamity Ring, I think it's the ring that lets me walk on fire. Like, every single fucking time. I know it's not. Alright, bitch. You wanna fuck with Bam Bam? She'll bring the pain. She'll do it. I've seen it before. I really can't believe I died to that. That's surprising. I'm not gonna bother adjusting my volume options, even though it's deafening me right now. My headphones have one of those boxes where you can control the audio, and it's turned all the fucking way down, but it's still loud as fuck. If you're not catching on, I had to reinstall the game because when I switched out my hard drive, even though Dark Souls should have been completely unaffected, Windows Live was like, no, we're not going to work anymore, fuck you. So that's been fun. It's funny that the only games that were affected, and I'm serious, the only games that were affected by me installing a new hard drive were the three games I'm making videos for. Like, fucking really? All of those crystals missed. Every last one of them. I did it. Man, that was hard. I seriously can't fucking believe I died to that. Okay. Orange Shard Ring. It's always better to do this naked, just in case you don't know. Because you do actually take durability damage from the fire here. And moving through it naked simply allows you to not have to repair your gear as much. I'm sure most of you know that. Alright, let's see what's going on with the dragon feet today. Hello, Sunbro! Hola, ¿cómo estás, mi amigo?
Why? Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
No, he can't find it. Okay. Part of me wants to go free him. Another part of me doesn't, because it's out of the way. And I'd have to go do a lot. I think once you get to this point in the game, though, you can't save him. I don't know how accurate that is. But I think that's the case. I'm gonna put on my mask for the stamina regen. Wow, they have a fucking ton of health. Don't mind me, I'm not really here. Alright, well, that's one down. I don't see why we need to kill any more than that. Oh, the frame rates. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Come on, Bam Bam, go. Oh, Jesus Christ. I've never looked behind me before. So do they stop? Yeah, they stop. So we just need to avoid these guys over here now. Okay, that was not that bad. That was not that bad. Okay. I was gonna go for the other ramp. I think the other ramp's a bad idea. There's another ramp to the left. You can see it to the left of my character right now. I like that ramp more, I think. But with the aggression mod on, they just kind of crowd around it a little bit too much. Little bit too much. I would switch my ring, but I don't really think we have to. We're just running naked. I mean, there's no reason. And the Bed of Chaos doesn't require, like, a damage boost or prolonged magic effects or anything, so. It just requires a steady dose of patience, which I do not have. Alright, we're not in human form, so we're not gonna be seeing Captain Kirk, but the pretty little pyromancer's here. That's a good spell. That was a good spell, little pyromancer. I never understood why a pyromancer would drop a catalyst. They don't use catalysts. Is there lore there that I'm not aware of? There probably is. Let's see if I can break it again. Nope. All right. Be calm and collected, PallyTime. Calm and collected. It's the Bed of Chaos. It's all right. You could do this. Come on, motherfucker. All right, first arm down. Now, getting out of here is always the hard part. I'm gonna wait for another hand slam, and I'm gonna roll forward and run. Ugh. Hate this fight. I hate this fight so much. And now you get to do the run again! And we're back! The bed of chaos, yet again. The left side's always the easier side, though. I shouldn't have any problems with this, you know. I say shouldn't. I probably will. Just need to jump my ass on that platform. Now is actually the time to go, but I missed the opening. We have to wait for the fiery claws of doom again. Come on, there you go. And one, wait for the swipe. I don't like it. I don't like it. Dude, what the fuck? Don't you dare. Don't you dare. We're going to this one. Ugh. Also never understood why you don't stop on these. I mean, the gigantic tree trunks would definitely be enough. It would be a stable enough platform to stop yourself on. Oh my god, words. Okay. So, the jump platform, I still need to get on it. I think we have plenty of an opening. Now we wait for the swipe. Where's the swipe? Do the swipe. There's the swipe. And we're gonna jump this time! Oh my god. Next level strategies. Get my ass in there. Second arm is down. Now we simply have to make our way back to the start. And when I say simply, I don't mean simply. That actually went just fine. Wow. It's pretty easy, actually. Usually I get the shit beat out of me for a while in that corner. Now, down the middle. The jump master's not in! Okay, he's in. I thought I got knocked off by the... Shit. What the fuck? Fucking... bed of chaos. I'm breaking down these logs. And the bam bam smash. Feels good. Feels good to be done with that. All right, now we are gonna make our way to the undead parish. I think that's the closest one. I don't know, I think it's about even. I think if you went to the Sunlight Altar, it'd be a pretty equivalent run. But as promised, I'm gonna be totally honest with you, I don't really want to do the DLC. Like, I think it's gonna be more... I mean, a lot of you laugh when I die, that's whatever. But I think the DLC is going to be more of a pain in the ass than I really want to deal with, if I'm just being totally honest. But I'll head down there, and we'll start chipping away at that. Because I promised I would do it, and I keep my promises. I try to, at least. Just dodging attacks while I'm looking at my rings, no big deal. Okay, so the Sanctuary Guardian, he does lightning damage, he does poison damage, and he does physical damage. So for all intents and purposes, Havel's actually going to be pretty good. We need Havel Ring in order to roll with it. And hopefully with Bam Bam's damage, I should be able to zerg the fight down and not really have to worry about using the lingering ring. My hypothesis anyway. Did I rest? I want to make sure I rested. I'm pretty sure I did, but okay, this shouldn't be too bad. I think Bam Bam's much better off for this fight than Death was. All right, full buffs, here we go. Hello! Ouch! Oh! Fucking shit! And there's a tail gun. And I'm dead! Alright, well, point proven. I hit him 3 times. I think 2 or 3 times, and he barely had any health left, so I just have to actually dodge his attacks because it's a high difficulty. There's that little stipulation. One thing I've always liked about this fight though is that he's right here. You don't have to run very far to get back to him, which is good. All right. Is he really that resistant to magic? I'm fucked. Oh, he did 2 wins in a row. I got lucky. What's next? That's bullshit that hurt me. Dodge the lightning. Gonna roll forward for that. And tail smash! Shit. And I'm poisoned! Actually, his tail didn't hit me. Well, that was lucky. Another wind. The wind hit me. I thought I reacted in time. I did not. He flew back, though, so that's plenty of time to drink. Hello. Well, crystal magic weapon wore off. That was a pretty close fight. That was a pretty fucking close fight. If I missed that roll, it was over. If he reacted faster, it was over. Yeah, I got pretty lucky. I underestimated that. Like I always do. I always fucking do that. 75,000 souls from him is not very much. Hopefully I can make my way over to Artorias pretty easily. I doubt it. I really doubt it, actually. Hey, let's go human form just in case someone wants to invade me. I'll let them. They'll definitely win. But we haven't done any PvP at all, have we? Not really. Alright, Bam Bam. Alright, Bam Bam. You can run through the forest. You can make it. Alright. So my stamina come back. I'm gonna go left. And pray to every single deity that has ever been in creation. Dodge it. Okay, through the left. We're gonna say hi to an old friend. Well, we got by a lot of that pretty easy. For whatever reason, they weren't aggroing until I stepped down on the lower grass there. Hello, Calamite. Excuse me. Let my stamina come back before the next part. So this is the part where I always get fucked up on. So I need to go left. And then right. But for some reason, I can never go right. It's probably because this guy freaks me out. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna pop a humanity. That was worth it. That was a worthwhile humanity. Shit. Oh, shit. The platform's in sight. The platform is in sight. Okay, down. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Don't fall off. Holy shit. Oh, so stressful. There's some Gravelord motherfuckers over there that are coming over now, because why not? A marvelous Chester. All right, down we go. Up we go, excuse me. And now we can go start the fight. Those are the two shortcuts we needed. At least these guys over here aren't moving very fast. Now that I fucking said that, he starts to run. Did you see that? Did you see that shit? Ouch. I'm gonna die. Alright, they should be plenty far enough away this time. Yes, they are. They're over in their little corner. So, we should have plenty of time to buff. Maybe not. He's right fucking here again. What the fuck? Alright, let's just go in. Skipping the cutscene, even though it's really cool. Wonder if Arty's gonna let me buff. That was a lucky humanity. Let me get my Estus slotted. Here we go. I forgot how tenacious he is in not letting the person drink. Luckily, I have poise for days, Artorias! Poise for days! Alright, he's gonna go buff. I'm gonna let him, actually. Oh my god! Okay. Alright, we're not gonna let him buff. Got it. Okay. Noted. Noted. Did I not have Gravelord on when I did this on death? Because I do not remember those plants over to the left actually being a factor. And they seem to be a gigantic factor. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop armor. We're going to equip the lingering ring. Because I need to be buffed when I go into the fight. And we're going to have to buff on the shortcut down there. Alright, so here we go. Power within. I hate doing it this far away, but seriously, I don't have many options. And crystal magic weapon. We're losing out on a ton of fucking buff time. A ton of buff time. Sucks. All right, Arty. Ouch. I fucking hit the roll button, Arty. I swear. I did it again. All right, good fight. Ah, fuck.